Hey, Kieran. Yeah, just for the lols, I thought Tabitha was not expecting this, so I did it for a bit of a joke. she was feeling a bit down about her job and stuff. So the other last night we came back and we watched some Kitchen Nightmares, and then some political video, whatnot. But then I surprised her and said, "Oh my gosh, I've been granted an interview with the Oracle." And she didn't expect it, and I had previously recorded this, obviously, so it's me on the film, but I acted it out with her as the sort of principal subject thereof, just to make her feel good, but I thought you might enjoy it. So this is what I did. So I said, "Oh, I've been granted an interview with the Oracle. Shh, stop, listen, shh. Here it is." That's the Oracle. So I said, "Please, Oracle, please hear me. Please hear me, Oracle. Oracle, please hear me. May I have an audience with you? Oracle?"
"What is it that you request?"
"What is it that I request? May I ask, how will she look? How will she look? The woman of my dreams, before I go back to battle, how will she look? The woman that I will
What
marry?"
would you consider your request?
"Okay.
She will have the bluest eyes in all of the kingdom."
"Blue eyes." So then, of course, I looked at her and I looked her in the eye. I was like, "Oh, really? Whoa, wait a second. Really?" Anyhow, back to it. "May I ask, how will I know her apart from aesthetics, Oracle? Apart from the way she looks? What will she be like? Tell me. Please tell me. I have limited time, Oracle." Oh.
"She will have wisdom.
Wisdom.
When she speaks from the truth in her heart, you will know that she stands upon a pillar of truth, and that this embodies who she is.
Could it be? She speaks from truth. Oh. Oracle, but tell me, Oracle, apart from these things, she has blue eyes and she speaks from the truth, but how can I really know? Please tell me." So I'm acting this out in front of her, obviously, yeah. "How can it be, Oracle? Please tell me. What more? Apart from her eyes and the way she is. Tell me, Oracle. Please tell me. Oracle, I'm on a limited
Listen
time."
to me. "You will know her when you meet her, for she shall be a wire for truth. And she shall be beautiful, and she shall be a queen. Amongst even men, she shall stand high. You will know her for her beauty, and for what she stands by charisma, and what she stands by the truth which is in her, which defines her. There you shall know her. I have spoken. You shall hear no more from my lips. Listen and heed these words."
And she loved it.